2002 three-year-old filly trot, Cameron Hall.
The 2002 Breeders' Crown Championship three-year-old trotting fillies. They are off and trotting, and the best start appears to go to Cameron Hall as Trevor Ritchie edges his filly out of there. Norway But My Way, Lisome Hanover at the extreme outside. Pepe Levesque hits the top four in the early going. Windy Lane Hanover is in between trotters in fifth. That's Missy's Goldfire pushing through in sixth. Dig That Girl is seventh. Sturdy Laurie is eighth in heavy traffic. And then it's back to Glide Path. Malabar Mist was tenth on the outside, and it's Cameron Hall winning the sprint of the outside troika into the first turn in 27-2. Lisome Hanover is still out there, and tucking in was Norway But My Way. Pepe Levesque is back there in fourth, over the tunnel and into the Woodbine backstretch. Windy Lane Hanover set in from fifth. Dig That Girl, a parked out trip in sixth. That's Missy's Goldfire sitting in from seventh. Sturdy Laurie, eighth outside but covered. Second to last is Glide Path, and Malabar Mist continues to trail. Lisome Hanover finally cleared Cameron Hall. Norway But My Way is back in third. Pepe Levesque is fourth. 55-4 was the half. And Lisome Hanover is getting tested in this crown final. John Campbell still leads at a length on Cameron Hall and Norway But My Way. Dig That Girl kicking in again on the outside but uncovered. Sturdy Laurie, supplemental entry, is right there up into it. Second over into the top five. Now sixth on the outside is Glide Path, and Pepe Levesque sits in from seventh. Malabar Mist sweeping up eighth on the outside. Windy Lane Hanover takes the shuffle to ninth, and Missy's Goldfire trailed, turning for home. Dig That Girl on the outside, trying to chase down Lisome Hanover, who still leads it by a scant margin, 125-4. Now Dig That Girl strikes front into the final eighth of the mile, but coming to her on the outside is Sturdy Laurie. Cameron Hall split through along the inside. From far back is Malabar Mist. Along the inside, Cameron Hall. Trevor Ritchie is going to pull it off. Trevor Ritchie, and the Breeders' Crown champion, repeats. Cameron Hall.